My name is Ewan and I'm studying stringed instrument making. The facilities are great, you've got everything you could possibly need. The machinery in the workshop, but if you need something else to do, you can go elsewhere in the college and do it anyway. So whatever you can kind of imagine you need, it's there to use. So you can get used to using hand tools, how to sharpen your plane, chisels, all that kind of stuff. And then you start with the construction really, start with the raw blank bits of wood and start planing them, cutting them. Really, that's just the way it goes, and you just learn as you go. It's not like you have a big lecture beforehand, it's just all as you're doing it, which I think is better. Well, if you get any sort of interest in guitars, just go for it, because it's great to find out more about them and how it all works, really, because I don't think the whole thing of playing a guitar and not really knowing what it is you're doing and being able to fix it yourself, you know, if anything ever goes wrong. And it's the only place in Scotland that does an actual making course on a college kind of level, I suppose. So, yeah, just do it.